Yes, right there.
It's pretty hard to not mistake my controller. So.
That is a very nice thing.
What
right.
You want to do?
Siege Man?
If you want to, yeah, you can.
So rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I ban Battlefield.
And then what do I have to? I haven't.
You
done
ban two sages. How does this start?
So Battlefield's out. I'm gonna drop story.
Well, you can't pick out the
oh yeah, I can't do these
just
yet.
Starters. So
Town
I,
and City. That's the big one, right? Yes, Town and City. I'll do both. Town and City and Smash.
Hmm? No.
Don't hit me with that B again. I fucking ate that shit good last time. That's what I too low percent for that.
Right. You did it last week, not this time.
And then you get to ban two stages out of all. Yoshi's.
And. Whatever that is, Kalos.
True.
I hate big, long stages.
Yeah.
I don't want to take 30 minutes to get to it.
All DLC characters are big.
Oh, all DLC characters banned? Well, I'm coming.
And Fire Emblem.
Oh, I'm not coming.
No.
Hang on, guys.
Two video of them, and they all look the same. They're all banned.
Okay, second.
Gotta get good at Donkey Kong again.
What?
I'm getting too old.
We started panning?
Well, no. It doesn't matter. It restarts, so you can ban the same two stages again or whatnot.
Oh, shit. So I'm still gonna... So it restarts the whole thing?
Yeah.
Yoshi's again in town, because I hate the biggest game stages. Ooh. This will be the first time I played Battlefield today. No one picks it.
Everyone's banned.
I always just leave it open. The sword's long. It beats my mouth.
3, 2, 1, go!
Games, man. I'll shake your hand. You almost got me with that beat again.